just in all his ways and loving in all his deeds. He is close to all who call him, who call on him from their hearts.
A reading from the first letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. If I speak in human and angelic tongues but do not have love, I am a resounding gong or a clashing cymbal. And if I have the gift of prophecy and comprehend all mysteries and all knowledge, If I have all faith so as to move mountains but do not have love, I am nothing. If I give away everything I own, and if I hand my body over so that I may boast but do not have love, I gain nothing. Love is patient. Love is kind. It is not jealous. Love is not pompous. It is not inflated. It is not rude. It does not seek its own interests. It is not quick-tempered. It does not brood over injury. It does not rejoice over wrongdoing, but rejoices with the truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails. If there are prophecies, they will be brought to nothing. If tongues, they will cease. If knowledge, it will be brought to nothing. For we know partially, and we prophesy partially, but when the perfect comes, the partial will pass away. When I was a child, I used to talk as a child, think as a child, reason as a child. When I became a man, I put aside childish things. At present, we see indistinctly as in a mirror, but then face to face. At present I know partially, then I shall know fully as I am fully known. So faith, hope, love remain, these three, but the greatest of these is love.
has revealed his arm and power, scattering the proud in their own conceit.
Let us make intercession for the church and for the world, asking for the gifts of pardon and divine peace. That the prayers of the church on earth may be joined to the praise of the saints in heaven, let us pray to the Lord. That having finished the race and run the course, we may attain the victory and merit the crown of life, let us pray to the Lord. For troubled souls and burdened hearts, that through the intercession of the saints in glory, they may have peace, let us pray to the Lord. That the people of the earth may be joined to the multitude of heaven, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That freed from the labors of this life, our confrere, Brother Rabin, now find rest in God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the Holy Spirit renew in us the vows we have professed and strengthen our service of charity to one another, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Let us pray together as our Lord Jesus Christ has taught us to pray.
Trust in divine providence, in Saint Theodora Virgin. Through her intercession, grant we beseech you, that we may be worthy to proclaim the gospel through the works of charity, mercy, and justice. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.